In a separate video, we introduce you to the Catena-X data space and explain how it helps to improve data sharing. As a company, you may be asking yourself, how do I keep sovereignty over my data? At Catena-X, we have been keen to ensure that all participants retain complete self-determined control over the provision of their own data. This, of course, includes control over the use and processing of this data by authorized third parties. Sovereignty is achieved through a combination of legal frameworks and technical measures. The Eclipse Data Space Connector, EDC, is the essential technical means by which access and usage control and data use are orchestrated in a decentralized approach. Legal frameworks are standardized and automated so that data use agreements can be processed via EDC connectors. Partners can thus very quickly negotiate data use and reduce process time for negotiation from months to seconds. Wow! The legal framework can be used by participants in a modular way as so-called policies for use cases. Regardless of this, bilateral special agreements between partners outside the standardized use cases are still possible. With Catena-X, you can now start on a journey to simplify and improve your data exchange workflows within the automotive supply chain. Let's secure data sovereignty together for the future of the global automotive industry.